off the top
that other
deck.
One? Oh, ho. Oh. Let me go. I'm pretty good so far. Had an early morning, but we did some stretching, and now I'm standing in the water, and it's great.
This water is really an interesting hue, Natalie.
Nice blow by you.
So today we were in Lefkos, and we woke up really, really early because we were on the bus, and the boat wasn't expecting us, so we just kind of sat in the coffee shop, and then we got on the boat and got to relax a little bit before walking 2 kilometers to a waterfall. And I loved the waterfall. I thought it was beautiful, and it was the water was so clear and crisp, and it was really, really nice. And then we came back down to the boat and had lunch and had a nap before having some classes and some discussion. And it was a pretty great first day. I'm very excited for tomorrow. We're going to Ithaca, so it's the possible homeland of Odysseus. It's gonna be really cool. So yeah, we sailed from Lefkada to Ithaca. Then at Ithaca we went and grabbed a quick lunch before going to, we were supposed to go to Homer's school, but instead they dropped us off at some ruins, which we completely passed by and ended up climbing a mountain up goat paths, which was really actually quite fun. And we just trekked our way through a bunch of sagebrush, and it was pretty awesome if you ask me.
We have reached the top!
Yeah. We sat at the top for a little while and then trekked our way back down. A few of us went to the actual Homer school and hung out there. Now we went to I didn't go swimming in the ocean, I went kayaking. Because it was freezing and I didn't want to get all soaking wet and be freezing. And then we came back and a few people watched a movie. So that was cool. That was day 2. Day 3, we went to the Cave of the Nymphs. And it was awesome and the water was super clear. Even though it was 30 meters deep, you could still see the bottom, and it was just beautiful. And we then came back to the boat, had some lunch, just chilled for the rest of the day, and then we had classes, and we had a nighttime discussion about the Odyssey. Shipwreck beach with this here wrecked ship on this here beach.
Oh wow, oh my god, this is amazing.
Yeah, basically this ship was a drug and alcohol smuggling ship.
On day 5, we woke up at 4:30 in the morning and got on a ferry and then took a 4-hour bus ride back home.
And that was our TGS Odyssey.